crab. See, this thing. Okay, everybody, listen. I'm in Baltimore. Come get me some crab.
Get you some crabs.
Okay, I'm here to leave, see if I can find my daughter sooner now. You know what I'm saying? But I see they all crabbed out. They got the Oreos. They got the Ravens. They got the, don't bother me, I'm crabby. I don't know, it's getting too hot to get a t-shirt, a sweatshirt for her.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Let me get my thoughts together first, then I go into all of this.
What time y'all store closed?
I don't like 10 o'clock. I'm sorry, 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock?
I want to get her something that says Baltimore. I don't want.
There's other shops though.
Yeah. Ooh. Is the crab store in here?
No.
They don't have the crab restaurant in here?
No, not in the hotel.
Let me get crab. Ooh, tell them I need some garlic bread too.
You can tell them.
I just need to see it.
Is it working?
Well, the gentleman just said it wasn't working, but it looks like it's working to me.
Okay.
So it's not.
If it, okay. I'm getting some money, so I give me some crab and some steamed shrimp with some garlic bread. Pookie gonna have to eat a salad because he's, I ain't gonna tell you that secret because then you know too much.
Yeah, absolutely. I can't eat. Unfortunately, I'm allergic.
That shit say it cost me $3.50 to get $100 out.
That's too much. This is SunTrust around here.
What a good.
Yeah, I'm finna see now, but why y'all charge $3.50 to get $100 out? Yeah. Let me see.
I'm finna just give me a second here. No, we're gonna see if dispense my mind.
Is there a SunTrust right
around
here? SunTrust, I do not believe so. Not right downtown. I don't know.
Do they have a SunTrust in Baltimore, period?
I do not.
Come on now. It's not working.
Yeah, it's okay.
So okay, do that mean that, okay.
No, it's not gonna, you're not getting charged for that. Okay. Yeah, 100% sure.
Does it say please me?
Cause this happens sometimes.
Yeah, we gotta find another ATM, Jerks.
Come on.
The closest one to us, just so you know, is gonna be at the Marriott right here.
It said the spend amount $60, the question amount $100, total charge $50, total charge $50. Make sure it ain't no month 20s in there.
Yeah, there's not.
Let me check. All right now. I would like some different 20s, please.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just checking my receipt. We got to go to the, where we got to go for our ATM?
To the Fortress.
I mean for ATM.
Oh, the Marriott.
Okay.
You want to go and do my bank thing for me so we don't have to be waiting?
Okay.
20, 40, 60. I only need $40 more out.
Okay.